same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet, yet the power of your birthright could make you a god.
I doubt that would end well. Those who seek power are often destroyed by it.
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve. My archives lie beneath this desert, perhaps even beneath the sands we now tread upon. The Haradrim could not destroy them. They could only lock the door behind them. And I still have the key.
Evil has been rebuked.
My hatred is too low.
Swirl that the Crusaders have returned, and that they mean to go to the west. But who are these tall, blonde warriors? They look nothing like the Crusaders who set out from Travancore 200 years ago, and those who inhabit the ruins of that ancient city suspect trickery.
Need more time.
Sweet revenge!
Still waiting.
Need more time.
I need more hatred to do that.
Your fear betrays you.
Not ready yet.
In here, I can feel my blood nearby.
For a long fight! It's hard to believe the Herodrum came to a place like this.
Still waiting. Not enough hatred.
Eldium seems a treacherous city. Could it all be the result of the demons we pursue?
The demons bring out the darkness within us, but they do not create it.
Some demons are stronger than others.
Just a taste.
My hatred is too low.
Could we find more like that?
ready yet.
You won't survive that.
More hatred to do that.
Is this your first time in Khajistan?
Yes. I rarely ventured beyond the bounds of Westmarch in my younger years. After the order took me in, I had no need to check.
I recently met a returning crusader. Now I understand. Each crusader took an apprentice. When a crusader fell, his apprentice would take up his armor, his place in the order, and even his very name. When the first generation of crusaders fell, their own apprentices took up their identities. And so it has continued, 200 years.
Not enough discipline.
You won't survive that.
Archives. They were strangely empty at first, but Kul laid traps everywhere, each step harder than the next. It was foolish to expect otherwise. Kul has prepared for many years for someone to come for him. Perhaps we are fools, and yet we must push on.
A mighty adversary is before us.